Hey, Spinny the Dance. Welcome to Hiit For Six. This is a 6-minute cultural cardio session brought to you by Spinny and the CPL. Get up out your seats, let's get active.
All right, peoples. Cricket has 4 disciplines. Batting, bowling, fielding, and keeping. We're going to start with the bowling. Get the shoulders nice and loose. Hey, 3. Next side, hey. We're going to start bowling now, okay? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, next side, 1. From here, we're going to go into batting. Okay, let's go. Lunge and swing and pose. Let me go, let me go, let me go. Now lunge and swing. Next side, next side, next side. Lunge to the lunge, swing. Let me go, let me go. Lunge, swing. We're going to go into keeping squats. Let's go. Down and up, let me go. 2 and up. Yes, and up. Yeah, we're going to execute a stomping now. Down and up. Yes, down. Next side, down, up. We're going to start fielding next. High catches, A, A, yes. Down low, yes, yes, yes. Now we're going to juggle this foot. Quick feet, keep running, we're going to run it out. Yes, yes, that was the warm up. Now we're going to increase the pace. Don't say no more. That's another word in English. Boom. We're in the middle of the innings now. It is time to deal in boundaries. That means we're doing everything in a 4 count. We're starting with the bowling. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and switch. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and switch. 1, 2, 3, 4, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, next side. 1, 2, we're gonna squat, down, and more. When I ask something, you look at there, you know. Down, and up, pelt waist. 1, 2, 3, 4, down, and up, pelt waist. 1, 2, 3, 4, down, and up, pelt waist. 1, 2, 3, 4, down, and up, pelt waist. 1 more, 1 more, down, yes. Catches, hey, 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 down low, hey, hey, hey. On this wall, 1, 2, and switch, 1, 2, and switch, 1, 2, and switch, 1, 3, top again, 1, 2, 3, 4, next side, 1, 2, 3, 4, let me go, 1, 2, 3, 4, next side, yes, yes, let me go, down, up, hey, keep going. Keep feeling burn. Oh, I can feel it in my legs. Oh, like down, up, hey, keep going. Keep feeling burn. Oh, I can feel it in my legs. Oh, like down, I can feel it. One more, let's go. Straight into the fielding. Let me go. Yes, 2, 3, 4, down low. Hey, yes, 2, 3, 4, down low. Hey. Let me go. Yes. 2, 3, 4, down low. Hey. Yes. 2, 3, 4, down low. Hey. Jump in this squat. 1, 2, next side. 1, 2, next side. 1, 2, 1, 2, and cut it. Woo! When I go, I'll be burning with me. Budge. We're going to come back and we are going to wrap up the innings. Cut. All right, people. We then do all 4 disciplines. No, we cannot forget the umpires. We cannot forget the spectators. We making sure to cover everybody. Want to know the signal, 6-6. Let's go. 6. 6. 6. We're going to signal 4. Let's go. 4. 4. Wanna know that white signal? Wanna know that white signal? Let's go! Yes! 1! Yes! Tap the leg and tap! 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 OG! Leg vibes! Leg vibes! We didn't forget the crow though! We didn't forget the crow! Leg vibes a bit longer! We going into the wave! We going into the wave! Get ready! Let's go! Breathe! Breathe! Breathe, breathe, We have to finish off the serious lane. Hannah Kimball, let's start the one. We can take it down low. Remember the leg. Work them like a keeper. Down low. Down to the ground. Down to the ground. Down to the ground. Pull it down low. Pull it down low. For 4, 3, 2. No, I want to stand on there. Listen, that is Hiit For Six. Brought to you by Spinny and the CPL. We are out of here. Not another word in English. Boom.